So there we go. There's the ship almost done, and we've only got to put on the rigging now. And I'm not even sure whether I'm going to put the rigging on, because when you're mucking about with little bits of string, they never look really good on a model unless you know exactly what you're doing. So I might leave all the little string riggings off. But I've just seen on the internet a little tip how you can make these rigging strings. And what you do is you get an old piece of this thing here from the I don't know what they call them, this plastic thing, and what you do is you just get a little piece like that and then set it on fire. And then you stretch it out like this. That one didn't work too well. I'm new to this. There you can see what it looks like afterwards. You just stretch them out like that. Let's try one more. We can get it right. So this is a modelling tip that I picked up off the internet, because you find lots of stuff in there to help you out. They're called spooms. There you go. And there you've got a rigging line there. Just leave it to dry for a minute. And there you have it. A little piece of fine rigging that you could put in there. I don't know if you're picking that up on the camera. That's what the professional model users do. They just make little plastic riggings like that. I've got, with the kit, there's a string here for doing the rigging. But I don't know if I can really be bothered doing all that. Just putting all that in. So I've used up all the pieces anyway. I've got two cannons left over. Regretfully, I've lost the ship's bell. That flicked off like a fingernail paring, and it might have gone up into the plant pot, could have gone anywhere. But I've spent about 30 hours on this thing now, and I really think I should give it a break now. I've still got to decide what colour to paint the hull. Recommended is bright copper colour, but that was when it was brand new, it was probably bright copper colour, and after a while I guess it goes that sort of coppery green colour when it's been in the sea for a while. So I'll just think about that for a while.